How do you explain my secret obsession? Or not obsession, what do you call that? My secret. Thank you.
Like I said.
I always watch people do this, but not. I never thought I would do it. But I'm so fascinated by it that I couldn't pass. Trying it out, why not? My favorite part of chicken. I love it. A lot of people don't like it because they say that it doesn't have flavor and it's dry, but I love it. I don't think it's dry. And I think it has a lot of flavor. This is my first video, and like I said, I don't know that there's a wrong or right way to do this. I'm just doing it. But please, if you have any suggestions on what I could do different or be better on, please leave them in the comments. I would greatly appreciate it. Again, I'm new to this in the sense of doing it, but I'm not new to it in watching it. Trust me, there's so many channels I follow. There are so many channels I watch. Leave me any advice in the comments. Ow. Hurt my palate. I didn't know that was a community of that on YouTube or at all. I didn't know that until one day. I was watching. She did a video on most of our videos are chewing gum and like whispering. Oh my god, but she's so relaxing. I love her. Today's September 8th. She hasn't uploaded a video in a while. I hope she's okay. by the way. I don't know, one thing I've noticed about these videos is there's not a lot of, at least that I found, a lot of ASMR in Spanish. Over.